Guys, there will be a Bitcoin breakout before this exact moment in time. Will that breakout be to the upside? Will that breakout be to the downside? And what are the targets of these breakouts? How could we potentially trade this? That is exactly going to be the topic of today's video, guys. So let's jump straight into it. Of course, it is from tremendous importance that every single one of you who is watching this video, scroll below this video and hit that thumbs up button, guys. Very much appreciated. Now let's dive into the Bitcoin price action. Right now we are looking at the 4-hour time frame and we are forming a triangle formation. And we are coming at the end of the triangle right now. The end would be at Wednesday, the 24th of May, 2 o'clock Dutch time. But most likely, we will already be breaking out before. So I would expect a breakout either today or tomorrow. And what do I think the breakout is going to be? Like I said in my previous videos, although Bitcoin's price action is looking bearish and momentum is losing down, in the shorter term time frame, we still actually could get a bounce to the upside. So I would say that I think the chances are more likely for Bitcoin to break out to the upside. Nevertheless, you don't have to assume that that would be the case. You can always act whenever you see that breakout happening. So act on the price instead of assuming a certain direction. Or you can prepare for it, of course. The target will be the width of the triangle formation put at the point of breakout. So let's say we would be breaking out right there. And let me copy and paste that for the downside target as well, right here. So that would mean that if we were to break out to the downside, guys, the target would be roughly 25,200. And the support would be, depending on time, where we are going to break it, at 26.67k. The resistance would be at 27k roughly. We can also see that this EMA ribbon, really beautiful, comes down but also getting squeezed, which means that actually that is quite nice because we had some rejections, but maybe we right now are able to break above that. So break above 22,000 could bring Bitcoin all the way up to 28,500, which would be a trade of roughly 5 to 6%, which is quite beautiful, especially if you trade that one with leverage, because that could bring a profit of roughly 50 to 60%, depending on the amount of leverage. CME premium is negative, which is bullish. On Whirl Portal, we do see taker by sell ratio really coming up in the past couple of days, which is beautiful. Let's look at it from a different perspective. On the 4-hour, we also go above that green line, which just basically means that a lot of people are buying Bitcoin right now, fat fingering, you know, buying it with market orders. And yeah, the only thing is we do see the funding rates, average funding fee, being positive, so that is something to take in mind. That's why the direction is not 100% clear, although you never get 100%. I would still say the direction would be more likely to the upside right here, but it's always important to wait for confirmation or wait for the price to break out. And guys, earlier today I've uploaded a video about how you can buy, store and sell Bitcoin NFTs. Really interesting. Make sure to watch that video. Drop a thumbs up, guys. That is very much appreciated. If you are interested in trading the setup that we've just been talking about over on Bitcoin, I'm recommending three exchanges down below this video. And if you join one of these exchanges, you get some extra perks. And I would say the best option is Bybit. And especially if you don't have any problem on KYC verification, Bybit is just the best exchange out there. You will get a $30,000 sign up bonus and access to Whirl Alerts, which is the Telegram channel, which will be the determination whether you are going to succeed this bull market, yes or no. At least it will carry high value, and it's quite an easy way to step in by just being an active trader, because I've seen a lot of other channels, guys. Some channels, they're asking like thousands of euros just to enter, to get that information. And yeah, with us, you only need to be an active trader. And guys, I think this is actually a really good deal because it is basically costing you nothing if you are an active trader. It doesn't cost you anything to join. And the amount of information or the value that you are getting here is actually quite crazy. Then if you don't like to have KYC verification, or you already have a Bybit account, I would highly suggest you trade on BitGet. A lot of Bybit users are going to BitGet right now, and BitGet often has a higher trading volume than Bybit. That's quite crazy. If you sign up with this affiliate link down below, you will get a 10% cashback, no KYC. You will get a $5,000 deposit bonus, and you can join Will Alerts as well. Then we have Apex Pro as a DEX, and we have Famex. If you like this exchange, definitely try that one out. But yeah, the best ones are for sure Bybit and BitGet. So guys, if you like to trade Bitcoin with that setup that we just have been presenting, make sure to join one of these exchanges down below this video. I want to wish every single one of you a beautiful day today, and I hope to see every single one of you in the next video.